So our next topic is creating the batch job. So batch job can be created using the ISPF editor and stored as a member of a library like PDS or PDSE. Usually the member of library will have the same content. They will all contain the batch jobs, all contain COBOL sources, and all contains the executable load modules and so on. A library contains the batch job is often called as a job lib. So this is the batch job.